Every time I kneel to pray, I open up my heart.
Hola, estamos aquí en la Universidad de Lubbock. Y aquí, esa universidad es basado en la doctrina que Cristo nos dejó. Las iglesias de Cristo son los que patrocinan esta universidad y los queremos invitar a todos los jóvenes que vengan a esta conferencia que sucede en cada junio. Este es el segundo año que hemos tenido la conferencia y la conferencia les ayuda a todos los jóvenes a poder conocerse más, conocer que hay más jóvenes que aman a Dios y quieren servirlo y también dan la oportunidad de animar a los jóvenes que vengan a asistir a una universidad para que su educación crezca y ellos mismos pueden crecer. Y todo está basado en la Biblia, todo está basado en la doctrina que Cristo nos dejó. So, los animamos que vengan, toman parte de esto. Estas actividades son muy importantes para las vidas de ustedes, los jóvenes, porque les va a ayudar a crecer, a ser hombres y mujeres valientes para el Señor. Los invitamos.
I remember the first time our youth minister presented the opportunity to come to this camp. I was really excited to come. I wasn't sure what to expect, but the first time we came here, it was really well organized. They had lots of fun activities like tug of war, slip and slide. They had basketball, they had soccer, all these types of things on the Lubbock campus. It was really amazing to do all of these things on a campus so you can get like a feel of how it is to live in college. And not only was it really fun, but it was really educational, Bible-wise. I really enjoyed the classes that they gave, and they had amazing speakers that really kept the audience engaged. We made lots of new friends. It was really easy to connect with a lot of the people that came here. A lot of them were part of the same background as us. A lot of them were Hispanic and knew English, but also knew Spanish at the same time, and we got to connect that way. And I think it's an amazing opportunity for students to come here and see how it is to not just live in a college campus, but also a Christian college campus, so they can get that feel as to where they want to go once they hit that education level. And I just really hope that the program continues to grow so we can see more people come to this camp. And I will definitely invite more friends so that they can experience the same things we did.
I feel the sweet embrace of my Lord.
Every time I close my eyes, I feel the sweet embrace of my Lord.